to cut along the breastbone. Why are you guys laughing at me? It's a lot easier to carve the bird when you remove all of the parts first, and then you can kind of carve each piece individually. After you carve the breasts off the bird, remove the legs by pulling away from the body until it pops, as it were, then removing with a knife. You can slice the breast as thick or thin as you want and enjoy.